New York City, please go easy on this heart of mine. Look.
So the disco Oasis in New York City had a very interesting floor. Imagine a bunch of Legos sideways on the plastic side. Tiny, tiny little slits for water to get through if it was raining. It was very slick. I had my outdoor wheels on. They are about a 78A in softness. They're hyper rollos. They work really well outdoors on a normal basis, but I was sliding around like crazy. If you were to wear any wheel that was harder, you would be out of control. There would be all the slipping and sliding as if in ice skating. Overall, the Disco Oasis in Central Park in the iconic Wollman Rink is definitely a 10 out of 10. I would recommend taking the family, taking friends. If you're a roller skater enthusiast, then you have to try this. Even though it's not a floor that I'm typically used to, I still had a great time in my outdoor skates, and I can't wait to visit again. Thanks, New York.
Down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top. Sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from
spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York.
I got a 100 guns. I got 100 guns, 100 clips. Nigga, I'm from New York.
Look, huh?